Welcome back to the Pokémon Platinum walkthrough. In the last part, we fought Cyrus and Saturn in the Team Galactic HQ and rescued the trapped Lake Guardians. In this part, we will climb to the top of Mount Coronet, which is where Cyrus has gone. You must enter Mount Coronet from either Route 207 or Route 208. Surf across the northern lake and use rock climb to get to the next floor. Up here you can catch Medicham, the evolved form of Meditite, and Bronzong, the evolved form of Bronzor. Before you set out for Mount Coronet, you need to make sure that you have with you Pokémon that know Surf, Strength, Rock Smash and Rock Climb. Also bring with you lots of healing items, Super Repels and or Max Repels, and plenty of Ultra Balls, Dusk Balls and Timer Balls. There will be lots of Galactic Grunts waiting for you on the mountain, and later on an encounter with the legendary Pokémon. There are items scattered all over these caves and several of them are hidden, so use the dowsing machine often. If you exit the mountain through this cave opening, you will find yourself on the ledge above Route 207. You can find a timer ball here and by using rock climb you can find an iron. In this trench you can pick up TM80 Rock Slide. This is a good rock type move which has a 30% chance of making the target flinch. Before you exit the cave, Looker will show up and eventually give you a Black Flute. This item can be used to lower the chance of encountering wild Pokémon, but a Repel is a much better item to use for that purpose.
Thank you.
When you get on the outside of the mountain again, it will be snowing. Again, this means that it will be hailing during battles. Out here you can catch Absol. In Generation 3, Absol couldn't take advantage of its Dark typing since it was a physical-oriented Pokémon and Dark type moves were special-based back then. That's all changed now. Absol is a rare Pokémon in Sinnoh, but you will encounter it at a very high level and you can make good use of it right away. Moves I recommend for Absol are, among others, Light Slash, Return, Shadow Claw and Aerial Ace. The last three moves can be taught via TMs. You can also find a Bombasnow here, the evolved form of Snover. Once you have found HMO7 Waterfall, later on in the game you can use it to climb up this waterfall and enter a cave where you will find the Adamant Orb and Lustrous Orb. These items are needed to find and catch the legendary Pokémon Dialga and Palkia. Thank you. Going into this cave is optional, but there are galactic grunts to be fought and items to be found in here, so it's well worth the visit. Team Galactic has been vanquished, you can enter this cave opening and pick up Team O2 Dragon Claw. This path leads to the caves connecting Route 211 with Route 216. gotten to this point, you are not far from the top of the mountain. In these caves you can find Chimecho, the evolved form of Chingling. When you exit this cave, you will arrive at the Spear Pillar at the very top of Mount Coronet, and this is where Cyrus plans to create his so-called perfect world.